There, it's her.
Alright. Well, we forgot about the 23rd, so Mango has a special 2-day treat because Christmas is tomorrow. And we have, Mango, you're blocking it. The 23rd right here. Oh, and his auntie gave him something very special because this is what we ate today. It's wrapped up in plastic. What is it, Mango? What is it? Oh, I think this is the first time Mango gets to eat sashimi. It's tuna.
What?
Go ahead. Is it a little too cold for you? Go ahead.
You can eat tuna. Does he even like tuna?
Oh. Also, I want to say shout out to my niece right now for taking this video. Go ahead. Okay, do I need to break it up for this little guy? Mm. Oh, yeah. It looks like steak, huh? He had enough of my helicopter. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah. Oh, he put that one on the floor. You don't have to whisper, they could hear you. Maybe these pieces don't taste as good. I mean, they were next to lemon wedges. Picky boy! What? You want to open your other toy? Okay, interesting. Okay, you have one more present, Mango. Don't get me in the picture, please. Okay? Because I look like a hot mess right now. Mango, what's in here? What's in here? It's not food. It's like a Christmas rope.
I knew it.
It's like a rope toy. Like a chew toy. Oh, back to the fishies. Are you excited, Mango? Tomorrow's Christmas! Tomorrow's Christmas! I wonder what presents you have underneath the Christmas tree! Oh, well, he's finally decided to finish up his tuna. He's like, is that the best you can do? Fine. And that's the end of our... That's the end of this calendar! We're gonna probably save this for next year too. Hey, Mango, are you ready? Wanna play with your toy? Wanna play with it? Nope, he doesn't wanna play. All right, we'll see you Christmas Day. Bye, everyone.